Good morning, Amy. A Nashua family was safe after a single alarm fire at their home on Raleigh Drive Monday night. The fire was reported around 9:30 p.m. Arriving firefighters reported heavy flames coming from the garage, but were able to stop the fire from spreading. Investigators were still looking into how the fire started. No injuries were reported. Reporting live in Nashua, New Hampshire, I'm Riley King for WMUR News 9. Amy, back over to you.